I think this Pope's very popular among American Catholics and among Americans writ large. His primary message is about taking care of the poor and the vulnerable.
He reaches out to everybody, and he makes it very clear that if you believe in humanity, then you have to believe in all humanity. There were rumors that if he was elected, the Pope was going to move into the White House. Now we got a Catholic vice president. Nobody questions his religion. We have a Catholic speaker of the House.